Well, we continue to watch a few thunderstorms try to move through northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Look at that beautiful sunset that we have tonight. And there you can kind of see some of the storms that have developed, and they'll eventually continue to move on through. And even though we'll lose the rain and the clouds tomorrow, I still think we'll be in the upper 80s. But then a secondary cold front will move through on Thursday, and that will really drop our temperatures down. So tomorrow, 86, cooler on Thursday.